Well, here we go, we're back at Thorpe Park, an island like no other. So come with me, my friends. We've got Mardi Gras today. You like my new intro music done by Alex Beckhelling. I might have a small graphics to come, but I like the tune. So here we go, back at Thorpe Park. First time this year, actually. In fact, I think it's my first theme park this year. For now, look forward to getting here. We've got Mardi Gras on. We've got the new not Derren Brown ghost train. Just a regular some sort of ghost train. No VR. So I'm going to check out what the new look for the ghost train is like today, and try and ride as much as I can. It's a Sunday, it's a hot day, it's probably going to be busy, but we'll see what we can get done. Starting off, they'll let you in early, but there is holding areas, if I can show you. We've got like four different holding areas before they let you into the park. One towards Swarm, one going across the beach, there's another one down heading towards Colossus, and then right at the back there's another one for Saw and Colossus. So depending on what you want to go on first, get yourself in at a decent queue again. Just got on Nemesis Inferno. Bit of a tight squeeze on that one. I got on the back row. There is larger seats, but I went for the one with a one seat belt. Just managed to get on. It does tell me one thing, that there's not a chance I'm going to fit on Colossus today, but that's okay. Don't really like it anyway. It'd be nice if it got lap bars one day, but we'll see. So next I'm heading to Saw. Just walking past the old town, soon to be the new roller coaster till next year, Exodus. Looking forward to that. It will be the biggest roller coaster in the country. Might be able to get a viewpoint of what's going on, but I think it's just a flattened ground out there at the minute. The footers are going in, so it's all happening. Looking forward to it. There we go, here's a little construction update of soon to be UK's tallest roller coaster, Exodus. Saw the ride. Started going in the main queue line and realised it's a single rider queue on this one. Jumped on the single rider queue. The main queue was 20 minutes. I got walk on, straight on, no waiting at all. Brilliant. Get your single rider queue if you don't mind riding on your own. Walk on, lovely. Got it done. Probably won't do it again. A little bit painful, but I won't do it at the end of the day. It's always best doing it at the beginning of the day so it's not so painful. Show you a quick update of a change. We've got the this is where the Saw scare maze was on the water there, and if you went through Morkin Meadow, this is where this was with all the queue line around here, all gone. Nice and opened this out. This will be quite nice. They can really do a good zone in here now for this year for the Halloween event. Saw is over there still. They haven't demolished or anything. They've just moved it. Saw, what was it called? Saw Alive, is it? I'm not sure, can't remember. geek shot there. Not many people get that shot. Just behind there. Right, so Walking Dead the ride. It's an indoor roller coaster. They won't let you on a single person. So if you are a single person or three, an odd number in your group, one of you's got to go in the single queue line. But it'll be quicker. There we go, so that's Walking Dead done. Done the single rider queue again. Straight on, walk on, no problem. Those single rider queues are always best, especially if you don't mind going on your own. Get straight on there. Especially in this park, there's only three single rider queues in this park. The Saw, the Walking Dead, and Samurai. They're the only single riders here, so get on them when you can. Save lots of time. Anyway, that was quite good. It's a fun ride. It's not the best, it's not fantastic, but it's a good fun ride, and it's nice to have a dark coaster, is that what it's called? Coaster in the dark. Okay, so I'm queuing for the new and hopefully improved ghost train. First time I tried it, see what it's like. Hopefully it's better without the VR and everything works. I've got a hot dog while I wait because I'm here for the 12 o'clock opening. Got about 20 minutes to wait, so have a hot dog while I wait. Spoiler free review of the ghost train. I quite enjoyed it. That was good. It's extremely character or actor based. Instead of the VR, there's no VR anymore. There's lots of characters. It's very strange. You've still got the trains as they were before, but the theming's all different around. I'm not going to say what happens at the end, but if you've been on Darren Brown's ghost train, you might know. But yeah, I quite enjoyed that. That was good. I will give a full review of this on a separate video, just so you know. If you want to know what it's like, so I thought it was okay. I'm quite happy with the changes, how different it is. Although it's not the best ghost train, it's not the best thing, because it's so character heavy or actor heavy. It can be very different every time you go on it, because actors are different. You might get some characters that are actors. I think keeps that characters. Actors that are better than others. So you never know. I would probably do it every time I come to the park, just to see what the different experience is like. So yeah, I think it's quite a good change. Better to get rid of that VR. I think it had its day. So yeah, welcome addition. So it is the Mardi Gras event at the minute. I will try and get some shots now of all the different things going on. You might hear some drumming. Let's have a look. once again, the teacup for a walk-on. It's rude not to. Yeah, once again, that is so hard to spin them. If you want a good spinning one, go Fantasy Island, the Fireball at Fantasy Island. Much better, you can spin them like crazy. Just done a swarm there, that's a really good ride. Got squashed in a bit, so not the most comfortable rides I've had on there, but that was nice. I forget how much I love that ride until I get back on it again. Oh, one of my favourites. So that's my day done today at Thorpe Park Resort. Had a nice time, got on quite a few rides. What a swarm, Saw, Nemesis Inferno, Walking Dead, last idea, the ghost train, of course. Tried the new ghost train out. There's something else I've forgotten. Oh, I did the teacups, didn't I? I love to do the teacups when I'm here, because it's always on such a short queue. So I think that was it. I think that was all I'd done. Wasn't doing Colossus because I probably wasn't going to get on, and I'm not going to do the Walk of Shame. And I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. So, not too bad. I'm leaving a couple of hours early. Got a big day at Chessington tomorrow. Let's get in the sun. Got a big day at Chessington tomorrow. So, look out for that vlog next. And then, next week, I'm off to Poland. Energylandia for the first time. Got 2 days in Energylandia. Be trying out the RMC for the first time. Zadra, and of course Hyperion. And lots of other coasters and all sorts of stuff. Really looking forward to my Poland trip, and I'll be doing sightseeing and food vlogs and as much as I can get done. So look forward to seeing you then. So from me, say goodbye. See you in another video. Goodbye.